In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to do these Halloween slime nails. First, apply Sally Hansen's Double Duty base and top coat. Then, apply Sally Hansen's Xtreme Wear polish in Pine Shine. Use Blackout to apply 3 dots onto the nail. Then use a small brush to create the drip going up to the cuticle. Continue to fill in the cuticle area with Blackout to finish the drip look. Finally, use Sally Hansen's Double Duty base and top coat for a glossy finish.